Very good morning, friends, and we have started descending from Madangad. Sunrise dekha, sun to bahar nahi nikla, it was quite cloudy, but anyways, sunrise to hua hai. And we'll rappel down now and go to Kulang. So dikkat ye ho gayi idhar ki kal kafi log aa gaye idhar. Almost 110 people were on the fort, and caves mein utni jagah nahi hai. Caves mein around 40 log hi manage ho sakte, 40 to 50. So baki ke log bahar soye the thand mein. So aap kabhi bhi aa rahe ho, try avoiding weekends, come on weekdays, it will be better and aap enjoy bhi kar sakte ho. Trust me, guys, I'm still in awe of this Alang. How huge it is.
How?
Huge it is. See? Ja?
So huge.
So huge. So we have descended Madangad, and now we'll have a traverse. The traverse would be just between the Alang and Madan, and from the backside of Madan we'll go to Kulang. So this hump or the peak is also known as Chota Madan. This is Kulang, and this last portion is also known as Chota Kulang. So the traverse from Madan to Kulang is pretty easy, except from one spot where there is quite a bit of scree. Otherwise the route is pretty easy, slight up and downs hai, baki kuch nahi hai. And roughly 1 ghanta lega aapko Madan se Kulang traverse complete karne ke liye. So we have dropped our bags at the base and now we are climbing Kulang. So we have reached to the top of Kulang, and again this is a big fort as well. Not as big as Alang, but yeah, it is still big. So if you consider the area of Alang as 100, then Kulang is somewhere around 60 and Madan is hardly 20%. Even this fort has multiple water cisterns, and there is also caves as well as town halls and other structures. You enter the Kulang just at the middle, so you can go to your right side and to left side. If you go to right side, you can see Chota Kulang, you can see entire Ghoti and Igatpuri region, and if you go to the left side, then you can see Alang, Madan, Kirda, Sakira, Kalsubai and Bhandazara as well. a little bit of history about this fort Kulang. Kulang was built along with Alang and Madan in the Satwan era, and during 17th century these forts were transferred from Mughals to Peshwas. In 18th century Britishers captured this fort. So the height of Kulang is around 4,825 feet, which is the highest when compared to these three forts. So we are now descending Kulang and it's around 12 o'clock. So we explored quite a lot on Kulang and now we'll pick our bags, have some food and then descend towards Ambewadi. So Kulang mein koi bhi technical patch nahi hai. You have to just climb the stair. Thoda sa fall hai. The only thing you have to tackle is the exposed from here. So if you don't have any fear of heights, then you can easily do this. So we picked our bags, had some food, and abhi hum ja rahe hain Ambewadi ki taraf. So finally we have reached the base and it's around 2 o'clock. So sadharan hame 1.5 to 2 hours lage descent ke liye, and hope you like this video. Just remember the important points I have told you, and yes, you can always come here and enjoy this trek. Thank you for watching and see you in another video. Till then, bye bye.